Shade, why are you trying to off me?
Hey, Lockhart. Thought you was one of Falcone's thugs.
You don't die now, right? Get out of here.
Like a fucking second chance? And run away north from this damned place. Remember, John?
You've arrived at the right time to take care of someone special.
I don't take care of or do special shit, not ever.
Not special, special, Mr. Lockhart. Jeez.
Okay, you needed a driver for a delicate action. The special woman was named Candace. And he needed a good man to watch over and take care of my angel, a gentleman with an attitude. And I was to pick her up at one address, then drop her off at the second. Wait and reverse the process.
Falcone gave me this car for my next job for him. Working for Falcone, though, was making my head hurt. I'd drink it away, but my new job was to drive. So I stopped for a bottle of painkillers. And look what I found when I came out.
Hey, knock it off, you little shits.
Fuck you, old man.
Let's see who gets fucked up, kiddies. I don't know what came over me, but when I do a job, I do the job. These little monkeys were messing with that. Yeah, well, this old man can still take down a few kids.
You're what Falcone sent me?
Yes. Yes, ma'am, he did. Okay, I wasn't looking my best. But the car did, and it still had wheels.
That's a real nice hotel you live in, Andy.
Don't call me that. Not by any spelling, Mr. Lockhart.
How long do I wait?
You've never waited for a woman? It'll take as long as it takes. This isn't a $20 blowjob in a side alley, Mr. Lockhart. This takes artistry and patience.
That's a loud shouting.
You shot me! In my dad's house! I'll make you pay, I promise. Who the fuck are you? You with this slut, you old thug? I will bury you both.
Fix your clothes, Candace. Call Falcone, too. We're out of here.
Riz was so furious. Likes to be rough, but this
so drunk and high out of his mind on coke. I've never been so afraid for my life. He's vengeful, Mr. Lockhart. His father is the powerful senator. Oh, God. What will happen to Lena, my little daughter? France?
We'll get her. Dump your phone, and I'll get you both safe. Call me John, okay? Or just Lockhart.
Are we safe here, Lockhart?
For a few hours. I'll be back once I update Mr. Falcone in person.
You're a good guy, Mr. Lockhart. I just feel it. And I haven't had a good guy in a long while.
He's Tork's only son. I don't need the kind of trouble a goddamn senator can make for me, dammit. There's money in the envelope and a clean phone. Keep Candace safe.
There's this peace of mind you have when you have cash in your pocket. I didn't have complete peace as I walked to think. It was a nice walk in freedom, wherever I wanted, not just in a tight circle inside high, hard walls.
Ahome, give me your cash. Ahome.
Yeah, I don't think so, Elvis.
I'll think again, Colonel Tom. Ahome.
Shit.
Hey, just checking to see if you're okay.
The hysterical giggles have passed, and the fear, mostly. Rant scared the panties right off of me. I'll show you. If you'll stay, don't leave me alone, please.
Thank you for coming at my call, Mr. Lockhart. I have another task for you.
Looks like it's time to get a gun.
That same dealer's messing around again. I need you to end his activity completely.
Oh man, get out of our place!
It used to be my place. Just need to get something, then I'm out of here.
Get him!
Young and the foolish. So full of piss and vinegar. Let's dance. Those baby gangsters have probably left a secret stash or two around. Today, I've got my own bleeding secrets to open. Forgot about this old shirt cloth. I should toss it, but not here. Guess it's good enough for removing fingerprints.
told you I'd get you both. My friends will take care of you, and I'll take care of this cunt. Fuck him up. Painfully.
To aim straight. Hate a man who uses a woman for a body shield. Fucking coward.
Just like old times.
Yeah, you bringing a knife to a gunfight? Dumbass. Shade? Shade!
Lance left my baby with some crazy cop at the old farm. Please.
Crazy cop was McCorkindale. That fit.
Fuck. I'm tired of babysitting a whore's mistake. Well, now, if it ain't Bliss's fuck buddy.
Out in the car, waiting for you. Come on, I'll take you both somewhere safe.
Hurry, Lockhart. We can't stay in one place too long. Come, Lena. We'll wait in the new car.
Shit.
Senator Jantz Torque's only son found dead. The grief-stricken politician says,
I know who murdered my child. You killed my boy in the street like a rabid dog. Run, criminal. But you cannot hide from me. I'll destroy you. But before I end your foul life, I'll kill everyone around you. Everyone.
I'd gotten Candace and Lena off on their way. But this was the best way to keep them safe. Pay for their lives. We're cashing in mine.
Huh?